So you got a balayage. What's next? A couple of weeks ago, my guest got a balayage, and my recommendation for her is to come and visit the salon every 4 to 6 weeks for a toner. The toner sits on top of the cuticle. Think about the top coat in your nail polish. As you shampoo, your hair is gonna fade. Today, I'm color melting her toner using a level 5 melted into a level 9 using Paul Mitchell Dedemine. As you can see, the color melting gives an organic look to the color.